Hello, my very charming friends. Today is Friday, June the 17th, and today's my first day off in 9 days. So, you know, that's great. I like that. And a number of exciting things happened today. First of all, I bought a new ukulele. Spent $90 on the ukulele and a tuner, so kind of expensive. But definitely worth it, because although it doesn't yet, it will soon hold its tune. Unlike my old one that I had, which was, you know, going on 30 years old. And the other exciting thing is that I bought a new bookshelf. So I'm going to show that to you now, and then I'm going to show off my ukulele skills, and unfortunately you're going to have to listen to me sing, even though I'm really bad at singing. So first of all, here's my new bookshelf. My friend Alex and MC and I went to IKEA and we bought this bookshelf, which I have already organized. So first I'm going to play a little bit on my old ukulele. Actually, I've pre-recorded it this morning before I went out because I was bored. And I'm assuming you'll recognize the song, All Rights Go to Train, Not to Me, because I didn't write it as much as I would have liked to have written it.
Hey, just in time, I'm so glad you have a one-track mind like me. You gave my love direction, gave your love connection, you can't deny.
And now I'm gonna play the same song on my new ukulele, which, you know, starts out in tune, but I don't know how good it'll sound by the end, because the new strings take a while to get to the proper stretched outness, apparently. So I tuned it right before I started playing, and then it'll be out of tune by the end. So yeah, that's a little sampling of my skills, or lack thereof, depending on how you see it. And yeah, Sean, I will see you tomorrow, and I'll see everybody else hopefully sometime this week. And DFTBA.